Now in this module, we want to talk about configurations. And configurations are all about how the data gets processed within Google Analytics. So once it's sent on the tracking code side, it will be received by Google Analytics, and then it will be processed and put into these different reports. Now this chapter is very important because if the configurations aren't correctly made, then your data might be processed in a way that is not analyzable for you. And this is very important because we can't go back and reprocess the data. So once the configurations are made, the data flows through this processing engine, then it hits your view reports. You won't be able to go back, change the configurations and reprocess that data again, but rather you're stuck with it. And the only thing that you can do, you can work with the tools within the reporting system to segment your data in a specific form and maybe filter something out, but you won't be able to reprocess the raw data. And that's why configurations are so crucially important to set up right. Now, first of all, we will talk about filters, how to get clean data that is not polluted by your own traffic. Then we'll go into probably the most important topic in this whole course, which is goals, how to set them up and measure them correctly. And then two more standard procedures within the configurations, which is internal search and content and channel groupings. So let's get started.